All right, guys, what's up? So I am packing up the trailer, and I got just about everything in there. I'm gonna move this back. Hey, what's up, man? So I got just about everything in here. Just gotta organize it. So it is maneuverable. So it looks like what I'm gonna have to do is repack one of my REI bags, so the stuff can actually fit alongside of the pan with the food in it, so it doesn't smash. There we go. Okay, so that fits there. Holes will fit over there. This can go back in here. That can go back in here. The knife can go back in there. Go ahead and leave the cutting board down. Put that right there. Some more forks and stuff. And actually, I'm gonna go ahead and put the bowls and things right over here. So, we are set. I just gotta strap the lid down so nothing blows out. And we are off to feed some homeless people down at Chess Park. Part of my Do Something Saturday that hits on Sunday. I'll do a video once I get back down to the park. And that's it. Like I said in the other video, this is day two of my fast for Darfur. So, kind of tired. It was kind of tough the first day, but second day, it's actually pretty easy. And I did lose the first video, so I'll try to get some bonus videos. Talk to David and everybody while we're down there. So that's it. Hopefully my friends are going to meet up with me down there. And if not, I'm going to do what I do through my organization for some homeless people. We'll talk to you later, guys. Peace and blessings. Bye.